is figuring us out faster than we're figuring it out.
It's mutating.
It's one of our worst fears, and for good reason. As the Hollywood film Contagion showed, pandemics are unpredictable and almost always catch us unaware. With 2 billion people taking airline flights each year, preventing disease can be a global guessing game. Who might be infectious? Where are they from? Questions that have always been hard to answer quickly.
What we're looking at here is these yellow and red dots are just reflecting news alerts about infectious disease outbreaks around the world.
Dr. Kamran Khan's team invented biodiaspora, technology that matches air travel with public health, weather, population, and other data to keep track of what diseases might spread where.
You can see this is largely a very rural part of the country, only 8 million people living in urban areas, and then we have some breakdown of different livestock populations that can be reservoirs for human disease.
Biodiaspora grew out of the 2003 SARS epidemic that hit Canada, China, and elsewhere. Hundreds died, and it cost billions of dollars to contain and treat.
Those technologies, we just didn't have then. I mean, we were finding out about arrival of disease weeks later. We're way ahead of the game now.
At the moment, the focus is on the Olympics, expected to draw millions of people to London this summer. Data from Biodiaspora is already used by the organizers.
Fortunately for most mass gatherings, we don't see big infectious disease outbreaks, but public health officials have to plan for the worst and hope for the best.
And that may be the most important use for accurate global health information, to calm justifiable fears of epidemics and enable the crowds at events like the Olympics to do what they came to do, cheer on their countries and enjoy themselves. Daniel Lack, Al Jazeera, Toronto.